political lobbyist is accused of a bizarre road rage attack at Fort Myers Beach. It involved the wife of former Florida Lieutenant Governor Jeff Kottkamp. Cindy Kottkamp claims these pictures prove that this guy shoved her to the ground over a parking spot. And now, as NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias has found, she's thinking about pressing charges.
Yeah, Peter, Andrew Woods is chairman of the D.C.-based Liberty Partners lobbying firm, and tonight he's accused of throwing a temper tantrum in the parking lot near the Fort Myers Beach Pier. It allegedly ended with the former lieutenant governor's wife lying on the ground.
Parking on Fort Myers Beach these days can be challenging.
It's tricky. We left early to try to get a spot.
Oftentimes, drivers wait up to 10 minutes to get a spot.
It's a little crazy. Coming over the bridge was a little bit nuts.
Nuts is how former Lieutenant Governor Jeff Kottkamp's wife, Cindy, seen here, describes a scene Wednesday in the Fort Myers Beach parking lot. Cindy and her friend Rachel Perrin Rogers say they waited several minutes for this spot occupied by a black SUV. Soon, a spot next to it opened up and they took it.
Very aggressive in trying to immediately leave the parking spot.
Rachel says they had three children with them who were behind the SUV while it was backing up.
While the children were trying to cross the street, he was backing up.
They say D.C. lobbyist Andrew Woods jumped out of his vehicle.
Now, Rachel Perrin says that Andrew Woods exited his black SUV and started approaching the ladies, yelling and cussing at them. She says that is when he put his hand on Cindy, knocking her to the ground.
I helped her up.
But not before snapping a few pictures. They say this picture shows Woods quickly approaching them. Another shows his anger. And a third and fourth picture, obtained by NBC2, shows Woods shoving the former lieutenant governor's wife. We tried getting Woods' side of the story twice today.
Can I speak with Andrew Woods, please?
He didn't return our calls, leaving drivers on Fort Myers Beach offering this advice.
It's always be patient and realize we're all here to have a good time, right?
Now, we should point out that no charges have been filed against Andrew Woods. Cindy Kottkamp, who works with the Domestic Violence Coalition, says that she's willing to drop the case if Woods will send a written apology and donate to a battered women's shelter. No word on whether or not he'll agree. Live in the studio, Dave Elias, NBC2.